Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Versetti. Let's go.
Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
This ain't my home stretch.
Oye, chico, eso no pude ser. I'm next in line, man. We are in big time, man. I am next in line, man. Every time with you, man.
Oh, shit! I will bury you.
Don't worry, I got you covered.
Oh.
Tommy, I need some help here!
These Haitians think they can take on Ricardo Diaz? My money!
You better get out of the way!
Don't just stand there, you pricks! Chase that Haitian dickhead down!
Face, as they move delicately across the stage, in the dance of desire and denigration, then flopping around in a disco or a nightclub or sucking the electric teat of television.
I know I would.
God! I mean, what is wrong with you people?
Oh,
Zeus, Cicero, Shakespeare, Flaubert, someone, please save me from this hellhole. My dear, you are so ignorant. I'm trying to save you, to save everyone. You don't see the art around you. Are you in search of Auld Lang Syne's singing Madama Butterfly?
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Out of my way.
Shit, where's that guy, Lance?
Claptrap, what's your kid gonna do at a school with a name like Moonbeam or Wave or Horseradish or whatever they call them? How can you take your kid to a Little League game when you live in a communal farm growing drugs? It's awful! And that's what my life is about, looking down on others.
Yes, I think I can see that now. Moving on.